Let's make sure that car's set up just like you want it for qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you think. The car's looking good. You just need to go out there and put in a good, solid performance.
Good slot. We just gotta get a little bit faster for the race.
Okay. You're gonna have to fight your way through the pack on race day. But I know you're ready.
Just remember the basics and give me a good solid drive.
Hi everyone, Mike Joy and Darrell Waltrip welcoming you to Watkins Glen International, where they've been having great racing since 1949.
Mike, this is a fast road here. You carry a lot of speed around here. Up that back straightaway, into the bus stop. Tony Stewart seems to be the guy that's got this place figured out the best.
It's a road course, Darrell, but it's a momentum racetrack.
It really is. The way you go down in the first turn, you got to catch gear all the way down to first gear there, and then up through those S's, watch for some exciting racing. Again, going into that bus stop.
There's a little time to be gained, and there's a whole lot that can be lost, both entering and exiting each one of Watkins Glen's unique turns.
Push your heart out there. I'm talking top 20 today, buddy. You can do it.
I've got a cleanup truck and a vacuum truck out on the racetrack cleaning it up.
Carrozza open. What do you want to do?
Thank you.
support. You got it. We can do this all day.
Awesome performance. Nicely done. You've earned a bunch of contingency awards for that performance.